Hello and welcome. On behalf of Cressy and Everett Real Estate, I'm pleased to introduce you to this week's great lineup of homes for sale. We invite you to sit back and enjoy as we offer this exclusive tour of extraordinary homes. There are so many great reasons for people to live, work, raise their families, and retire here. And we haven't even shown you any of the properties yet. We appreciate you spending time with us today to tour these homes for sale in our treasured Northern Indiana and Southwestern Michigan region. If you see something you like, visit us online at cressyeverett.com. Don't forget to download our popular, helpful, and free Cressy and Everett Real Estate app on your mobile device. It has some amazing home finding technology. Now let's get started.
Check out this 4-bedroom, 3-bath home on just under 1 acre in the country with an outbuilding. It offers a split floor plan with spacious bedrooms, a master bathroom, and a guest bathroom on the main floor. The kitchen features a breakfast bar, pantry, ample countertop, cabinet space, and appliances included. There are 2 basements. The walkout basement offers a bedroom, private bathroom, den, and laundry. The north basement is unfinished, has a separate interior entrance, and is for the mechanicals. See everything in person with a call to Kelly Bronkema.
Don't miss this lovely quintessential single-story ranch-style home complete with many original finishes. Cooking for a crowd will be a breeze in the spacious kitchen featuring lots of cabinets and counter space. All 3 bedrooms have nice-sized closets and hardwood floors. The large backyard with patio area will make for enjoyable outdoor entertaining in the warmer months. Additionally, you'll find a separate pole building with 780 square feet of space that is ideal for a vehicle and watercraft storage, a workshop, hobby room, or tinkering. Make it yours with a call to Denise Graves.
Rent out the perks or enjoy them for yourself or both. This is an amazing investment property. The management team can handle your renters, cleaning, maintenance, etc., and all you have to do is sit back and enjoy the amenities. Walk the beaches, climb the dunes, hike the trails, play volleyball or tennis, choose from 2 pool areas, tackle the playground, relax by the pond, barbecue, roast marshmallows at the fire pit, visit the neighbors, play horseshoes, watch the sunset, then count the stars. Who knew you could have it this good? These chalets are purchased turnkey, fully furnished down to the silverware. Don't miss out. Schedule your showing today with Allison Pleasure.
Enjoy this cute 3-bedroom open concept home situated on 1 acre. It features a spacious kitchen with breakfast bar and an abundance of cabinet and counter space, living room, dining room combo, and a large master with full bath and walk-in closet. Sliding doors lead out to the yard with a wood deck, heated barn with newer lean-to, and an attached heated 2-car garage. A 1-year home warranty is included. Schedule your tour today with Angie Snyder before it's gone.
Don't miss this great bungalow in Dowagiac. This solid home features 2 bedrooms and 1 bathroom. The furnace and water heater were updated in 2014 while the roof was updated in 2012. Relax on the nice yard, perfect for gatherings. A large 1-car garage is also included. Call Shirley Bem today to schedule your private showing. For more information, log on to CressyEverett.com.
Check out this one-of-a-kind, strategically maintained community located 15 minutes from Granger and Elkhart. With just over 1,200 square feet of living space, this home offers 3 bedrooms and 2 full baths. Features include open concept living and dining room, light modern kitchen, and large master bedroom with attached master bath. This home is located in award-winning Edwardsburg Blue Ribbon School System and conveniently located within 5 minutes of Eagle Lake and many other Southwest Michigan lakes and streams. Don't miss this one. Schedule your showing today with Kayla Ralph.
Come and see this 3-bedroom, 1-bath home in a great Broadmoor location, just a short walk or drive to shopping and restaurants. This would be a great starter or family home. You don't want to miss sitting in your backyard and enjoying the summer or fall evenings. The furnace was professionally updated with many major parts, including circuit board in March. New paint and some recently added matching ceiling fans were also included. Larry Deedle would love to give you a private tour. Give him a call today.
Seated on a corner lot, this 4-bedroom, 2-bath home could be yours. Featuring 2 large bedrooms upstairs and 2 bedrooms on the main level, one of which is currently being used as a laundry room plus an office. The Eden kitchen has access to the back deck and parking area. Additional features include nice living room with large picture window and updated flooring, many newer windows throughout, large partially finished basement, and newer furnace. The upstairs full bathroom is not quite finished. For more information and to set up your private tour, call the Pendle team.
Welcome to this three-bedroom, two-bath home in a rural setting on 3/4 of an acre. The kitchen offers an abundance of cabinets, an eating area, and a patio slider to a wood deck, creating easy access grilling if desired. The floor plan has a nice flow with the living room at the center and open to the kitchen. The master bedroom offers a large walk-in closet and a nice-sized master bathroom with linen closet. This home boasts a split bedroom plan, solid oak doors, large closets, updated flooring and vanities. See everything in person with a call to Kelly Bronkema.
The best of Carefree Villa Living meets numerous updates and refurbishments to create an ideal two-bedroom, two-bath home in Mishawaka popular Blair Hills neighborhood. Enter the living room, which features a brick hearth fireplace and slider doors leading to the deck. The updated kitchen is showcased by plenty of white cabinetry, white granite countertops, tile flooring, and stainless steel appliances. A spacious master ensuite offers an updated master bath and slider doors to the deck. Entertain in the lower level or the outside of the back patio. Make this home yours with a call to Denise Graves.
Are you wanting a large home with privacy and acreage? Come take a look at this newly renovated 5-bedroom, 3-bath home in Niles. This open concept home with many upgrades sits on 5 acres. A new roof and windows were added in 2015, and a new furnace and AC were added in 2016 along with a new well. You can book your appointment now to see all the wonderful upgrades that this home has to offer. Call Pam Gilley today to schedule your private showing.
You don't want to miss this 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath home in a great location. This home has had many recent updates, including refinishing of hardwood floors, new furnace, air conditioning, and fresh paint. Keep cool this summer as you enjoy your 33,000-gallon in-ground gunite heated pool in the privacy of your huge backyard. Relax in your 3-season room or enjoy watching your favorite movies on your 105-inch projection screen theater. There's plenty of room for your toys and equipment in the extra fully insulated and detached garage. This home has so much to offer. Schedule your showing today with Doug Berkey.
Come look at this well-kept home situated on 1 acre. Many nice updates have been done throughout the home, including new flooring, kitchen appliances, renovated bathrooms, roof, water heater, windows, and furnace. The laundry is conveniently located on the main floor, but could be moved back to the basement to make a third bedroom up. Outside, you can enjoy the quietness of this country-like location while relaxing on your back deck. The whole 1-acre lot is fully fenced in for your convenience. Come take a look and unwind at this wonderful home when you give Ben Steven a call today.
Welcome to this 4-bedroom, 2-bath home located on a road with a cul-de-sac. Open your front door to the large, spacious living room with beautiful wood floors and a large picture window. The kitchen has been totally remodeled with cutting-edge updates. The French doors open to your partially wooded private backyard. The lower level includes an additional updated full bathroom and large walk-out family room. Make this home yours with a call to Stacy Hurt. For more information, log on to CressyEverett.com.
Escape to Harbor Country in this beautiful Lakewood Estates home. Located about 3 miles from 4 beaches, you'll have toes in the sand in no time. There's room for everyone in this open floor plan with vaulted ceilings and skylights throughout. The lot rent of $465 includes taxes, water, sewer, trash, snow removal, and clubhouse with pool, workout area, and more. Play a round of golf at Chickaming Country Club, hike Warren Dunes, hang out in Three Oaks, visit local distillery, wineries, restaurants, all within 1 hour of Chicago. See everything in person with a call to Phyllis Palmer.
Don't miss this 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath traditional home built on Putterball Lake. It features a 1,400-square-foot main floor and full-finished basement with man cave. The property boasts 0.6 acres with 110 feet of lake frontage, as well as a 1.21-acre back lot with a 30-by-40 pole barn with its own well. This is one you don't want to miss. Schedule your showing today with Gary Sanders.
Don't miss this 5-bedroom, 3.5-bath home in a desired Edwardsburg neighborhood close to shopping, conveniences, schools, and toll road access. This home offers a lot of living space, including an open concept kitchen, dining, family room. Easily have more than one home office, a game room or rec room, a workout room, or a craft room. The backyard with deck is spacious and feels private. The lower level is finished and offers a 5th bedroom with egress window and a bathroom. Call Kelly Bronkema today to schedule your personal showing.
Come see this expansive 5-bedroom family home located in the ever-popular Ridgedale neighborhood. The formal living room and dining rooms flank the center stairway. The sunny eat-in kitchen double sliding doors lead out to a 2-tiered brick patio with space for spending time with family and friends. The first floor master suite is located on one side of the main floor with an attached office and full bath. The lower level has a large projection area and floor-to-ceiling screen for movie night. Make this home yours with a call to Faith Fleming and Jody Albright.
Historic country charm meets modern living at this 5-bedroom estate situated on 3.56 plus or minus acres and surrounded by the solitude of wide open space. It boasts unique trim, high ceilings, hardwood floors, kitchen subway tile, clawfoot tub, and a farmhouse sink. The outside of this home is just as appealing as the inside. A 54 by 40 pole barn and large barn brings country life to reality. Rounding out this outdoor oasis is an in-ground saltwater swimming pool with pool house. Schedule your private showing today with Browning Chabot.
This meticulously updated home in Sussex Point features 4 bedrooms, 2 full baths, 2 half baths, and an unbelievable 4-car garage. Beautifully refinished wood floors and fresh paint throughout the main floor welcome you into an open living room and eat-in kitchen. The spacious master bedroom with vaulted ceiling includes a remodeled master bath with custom tiled shower, vanity, ceramic floors, and a walk-in closet. Call Angie Snyder to schedule your private showing.
The character of the 1920s with modern conveniences of today are here in this charming English cottage-style two-story home. The kitchen has a massive soapstone island with custom Knox solid cherry cabinets, trim and vent hood cornices, a farmhouse-style sink, and a baking center featuring a custom marble top. Original quarter-sawn wood floors on the main floor with newer French doors lead to a newer open patio. The 2-car garage is only 5 years old with facade of bricks from original garage, and the adorable white playhouse is a highlight of the backyard. Make this home yours with a call to Faith Fleming and Jody Albright.
Don't miss out on this 4-bedroom, 2-full, and 2-half-bath home with 1.46 acres, an outbuilding, and fenced-in backyard. This home boasts 4,500 square feet and includes a nice flowing floor plan with eat-in kitchen, family room with wood fireplace, and great room with adjacent media room or 4th bedroom. The upper level has laundry and a loft overlooking the great room. The basement offers a recreational room with a gas fireplace, a bar, and an extra room with egress window. This home has great potential. See everything in person with a call to Kelly Bronkema.
There's opportunity here for development. It could be a horse farm or mini farm. Situated on 14 acres in Granger, this 5-bedroom, 3-bath home offers over 3,100 square feet. The main floor features a living room with vaulted beam ceiling and a fireplace that gives it the lodge feel. The property boasts an in-ground pool and 72 by 38 pole barn with approximately 12 stalls. This land is adjacent to the roughly 36 acres on Ironwood that is also for sale. Explore the possibilities in person when you schedule a showing with the Pendle team.
Take a tour of this 4-bedroom, 3.5-bath home sitting on 4.55 acres in a quiet country setting, yet close to everything the city has to offer. This beautiful home with over 3,500 finished square feet features an open concept living room, kitchen, and dining area with cathedral ceiling. There's a main floor laundry area that leads out to the 2-stall heated garage. The lower level is perfect for those who love to entertain and features not one, but 2 different large family rooms, one with a gas fireplace. Everything has been updated throughout in 2020. Outside, you'll find a 24 by 40 heated detached garage with its own 100 amp service and an additional 12 by 32 shed. Call the Dennis Bamber Group today to schedule your private showing.
This exquisite custom Granger home is absolutely stunning. Enjoy plenty of space to entertain with the home's large living room as well as 2 dining spaces. The eat-in kitchen is magnificent with granite countertops and custom-made soft-closing maple cabinets. The deluxe master bedroom comes equipped with plenty of closet space as well as an updated ensuite with a custom walk-in shower and soaking tub. Other luxury features include a lower-level wet bar and theater room. With so much to offer, this home won't be available for long. Schedule your showing today with the Home Team.
Welcome to Waterfront Living at this impeccably well-cared-for 5-bedroom home sitting on 1 acre with 200 feet of frontage on All Sports Christie Lake. This home features multiple living areas with full kitchens and walkout decks on each floor. The main floor has a master suite, formal and casual dining areas, large living room with stone fireplace, oak floors throughout, large three-season room and a walkout deck, plus laundry mudroom and attached two-car garage. This is one you don't want to miss. Schedule a showing today with the Dennis Bamber Group.
Don't miss this historic 1890s Lee Mansion. Originally referred to as the Rockery, the Romanesque Mansion, it was built for Fred and Katie Beckwith Lee, president of the famous Round Oak Stove Company. The 2.8-acre property includes the mansion and carriage house. Presently, the mansion has 6 apartment units and the carriage house has 5 apartments. If the mansion was turned back into a single family, it could possibly be a 10-bedroom, 7-bath home along with a third-floor ballroom. This property has so much to offer. Explore the possibilities in person when you call David Springsteen.
Don't miss this spacious River Trace Estates home. Enjoy the warmth of a fireplace in the chef's kitchen or gather around the large granite countertop breakfast bar. Entertain 2 or 20 in the dining room while you prepare amazing meals using your commercial-grade chef's oven. The main floor master bedroom ensuite features French doors leading out to a large deck. The walkout lower level features the family room and game room. Enjoy outdoor living with St. Joseph River access a block away, along with acres of common space and trails. Schedule a showing today with Mike Barber.
Welcome to this Christiana Creekfront Walkout Ranch on 3+ acres. It boasts upgrades throughout with entertaining and luxury top priority. The master suite is complete with a private hot tub room, skylights, and shower. The family room is highlighted by a see-through fireplace and wet bar. The terraced landscaping invites you to the 20x40 saltwater in-ground pool with automatic cover. A pool house is also included. This home has so much to offer. Schedule your showing today when you call Cheryl Miller.
Welcome to Lake Michigan at Rosemary Beach with 50 feet of beach frontage and association access. This home has had many recent updates. This home sits on a beautiful hill tucked between tall trees for privacy, tall ornamental grasses, and beautiful plants. The main level bedroom has wood floors and can be used as a master or guest room. Upstairs, you'll find 4 bedrooms with one currently being used as a master with a balcony. Make this home yours when you call Sean Ashley.
This custom-built stone and brick home is located minutes from the shops and restaurants of New Buffalo in a wooded, peaceful neighborhood on 3 lots with deeded access to 2 private Lake Michigan beaches. Features include oak flooring, trim and doors, stone fireplace, and built-in speakers throughout. The kitchen is equipped with tile flooring, granite counters, and cherry wood cabinets. Enter the basement through the secret bookcase, where a family room and another bedroom could be added with the existing egress window. This home has so much to offer. Learn more with a call to the Dennis Bamber Group.
Deciding to purchase your first home is exciting, but you probably also have a lot of questions. Here are some tips for first-time home buyers. Start by checking your credit score. Good credit is one of the most important factors to qualify for a loan. Before you start looking at houses, you'll want to know what you can afford, so get pre-approved for a mortgage. You'll be in a much better bargaining position if you know exactly how much a lender will be willing to give you. Make a list of features that you'd like to have in a home and categorize them into must-haves versus nice-to-haves. Look online. 90% of home buyers begin their search on the internet. It's a great way to get a feel for the market and to compare homes in your price range. And most importantly, select a realtor who will represent you through the entire process. Your realtor will advise you, help you negotiate, and handle all the paperwork when you're ready to make an offer.
Nestled under the regal oak trees, you'll find a country home on 5 acres. This property comes with a 30x50 stalled barn and fenced horse pastures with lovely rolling hills and woods. It is also unique because it comes with a 2-bedroom secondary home, which could be used for an elderly parent, grown children, or as a potential income property. The main home is a walkout with built-in stainless appliances and a breakfast nook. The lower level suggests a family room, full bath, office, bedroom, workshop, laundry, and a patio. There's so much to see. Schedule your showing today with Tim Mitchell.
Here's a charming 3-bed, 3-full-bath ranch home with a new roof situated on a double lot with a 2-car detached garage. Features include main floor laundry, a roomy 3-season room, and a shed that is plumbed for a bathroom if you want to convert it into a man cave or a she shed. There are additional lots included in this sale, so you don't want to miss it. Call Kim Klingenpeel today to learn more.
Come out to this classic home located in Dowagiac. The main level features a family living and dining room with kitchen, half bath, and one bedroom. The upper level holds 2 additional bedrooms and a full bathroom. Character spills out of this home with eye-catching maple wood finishes, tall ceilings, unique built-in storage units, gas fireplace, and a spacious covered front porch. This listing is brought to you by the Power of Two team. Give them a call today.
Stop! Don't sign that lease. Instead, ring in the new year in this newly renovated home in Mishawaka. Save money and build equity when you purchase this charming 2-bedroom, 1-bath home. Conveniently located near all your shopping needs, this home is perfect for a first-time home buyer or an investor looking for a great rental opportunity. Learn more with a call to Philip Lewis.
Welcome to this 4-bedroom, 1-bath home in South Bend. This clean home boasts a spacious interior with large dining room and kitchen. The living room offers hardwood cherry floors, and the main floor laundry includes a washer and dryer. Relax in the fenced-in backyard that has a nice-sized storage shed. Christine Tirada has the keys and would love to show you everything in person. Call now to schedule your private showing.
Check out this great 3-bedroom, 2-bath home in The Village. It offers lots of natural light, lots of storage space, and an extra bedroom and office space in the basement that can be finished for family entertainment and instant equity. The huge fenced-in yard features beautiful mature trees and a nice deck great for relaxing. A detached 2-car garage is also included. This great home won't last long. Schedule your private showing today with Allison Pleasure.
You don't want to miss this wonderfully remodeled 3-bedroom home in Mishawaka. It boasts new hardwood flooring throughout the main level, new carpet in the bedrooms, and new windows. The new large eat-in kitchen is complete with cabinets, countertops, sink, faucet, stainless steel microwave, and dishwasher. The bathroom has been updated, including toilet, vanity, and tub-shower combo. Additional features include a large mudroom and freshly painted, partially finished basement. See everything in person with a call to the Pendle team.
Welcome to the 6-bedroom, 2-bath Buchanan home boasting large bedrooms and an open floor plan. You will love the newly renovated kitchen. Right off the kitchen, you'll find new sliding doors that look out to the backyard. The walkout basement gives you access to the peaceful wooded backyard. Come see this home today and make it your own when you schedule a showing with Allison Ferris.
Come see this completely remodeled low-maintenance ranch in the quaint town of Dowagiac. 4 years of quality and thoughtful remodeling have been done. Almost everything is new. This home features a 12x36 3-season room with 7 patio doors for you to enjoy entertaining on your 0.34-acre lot. The large updated kitchen offers lots of cabinetry with tiled flooring, stainless steel appliances, and an eating area. This meticulous home offers a 12x12 den, 3 bedrooms, 2 full baths, and some tile, finished 13x13 family room, and an office area in the basement. Make it yours with a call to Shirley Bean.
Many updates and one-of-a-kind touches have been made to this 1.5-story, 4-bedroom, 2.5-bath stunner in Autumn Ridge. A light and bright entry welcomes you into the spacious living room featuring cathedral ceilings and newer carpet. The cook will relish time spent in this gourmet kitchen showcased by a new island with column. The master ensuite and laundry can be found on the main level. The finished lower level offers plenty of additional living space, and the fenced rear yard offers endless opportunities for entertaining and recreation. See everything in person with a call to Denise Graves.
Come one, come all, and see in person all the wonderful upgrades this 3-bedroom, 2-full-bath home has to offer. The kitchen is spectacular with custom-made cabinets that go all the way to the ceiling and all new high-end appliances. To top it off, it has granite countertops and new backsplash. Outside, you'll love the beautiful new siding and windows. The roof was replaced in 2016 and the well in 2017. This home is clean, new, and fresh from top to bottom, inside and out. Make it yours with a call to Pam Gilley.
Check out this great family home with 5 bedrooms and 3 full baths. The high quality of this home is evidenced by gleaming hardwood floors, beautiful mahogany trim work, spacious rooms, and a floor-to-ceiling fireplace. The quiet, rural Creston Hills subdivision is perfect for walking, jogging, biking, or whatever other activities you enjoy. Plus, it's close to the bypass for a quick commute to work, shopping, or travel. Call Larry Deedle today to schedule your private showing.
Take a look at this 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath charmer in South Bend's highly desirable Sunnymead neighborhood. This brick 2-story has tons of character and beautiful updates throughout, including gorgeous tiger eye maple wood floors, renovated bathrooms, freshly painted interior and exterior trim work, a newer roof, water heater, appliances, and lighting. The backyard boasts a large deck, beautiful landscaping, and a rare detached brick 3-car garage with additional storage above. This 1920s classic has all the modern conveniences of today while keeping its historical charm. Call Maya Edwards today to schedule your showing.
This open concept energy efficient home offers tons of flexibility with 5 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. The great room features a projector and pre-wired HDMI, making family movie nights easy and a must for any sports fan. The kitchen features stainless steel appliances and an island open to the dining and great room, making entertaining a breeze. The cozy master bedroom has a private bathroom and walk-in closet. Additional features include security camera system with remote access, covered front porch, and large yard with above-ground pool, fire pit, and entertaining space. Situated in a great location, come see all this home has to offer with Kayla Ralph.
Take a tour of this 3-bedroom, 3.5-bath home with 150 feet of lake frontage and situated on 1/2-acre lot. This home has been completely renovated from top to bottom. The main level has a large open kitchen with granite island and bar seating, dining area with bay window, and a large living room with new marble fireplace. The upstairs features a huge master suite with skylights, ceiling fans, walk-in closet, large bathroom with tub and shower, and a 26-foot walkout deck overlooking the lake. Relax on the lakeside screened-in porch or patio area. Make it yours with a call to the Dennis Bamber Group.
Thanks for joining us. We hope you enjoyed this week's great lineup of properties in your area. If one of today's homes caught your interest, be sure to give us a call or visit us online at cressyeverett.com. Don't forget to download our helpful and free Cressy and Everett Real Estate app on your mobile device. Thanks for watching. Join us again next week for more great properties on the Cressy and Everett Home Show.